I can see his head.
Yep. There he is.
Look, he's moving. Here,
did you get it?
No, he's moving.
But if I can poke him.
Yeah. There he's head. He's coming out.
Okay. Where's his body? There it is. Keep going, mate. Keep going. Keep going.
Look at him.
Keep going.
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
Keep going. Yeah, keep going.
Inside.
Keep going. I'm tickling his bum. Come on. That's it. Don't panic. Don't panic. Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. We got him.
Oh, he's a nice looking snake.
Can you see it, Louise? Hang on, I'll take another photo.
Oh. He's not happy now.
Oh, he's all right. He's all right. This is just how he tells us that he's had enough and he wants to go. We'll just take this guy and let him go.
He's very colourful.
Yeah. This is a beautiful specimen, actually.
Oh, I only grow the best.
I've never seen that. I've never seen them flatten their head out like that.
Yeah, they're sort of related to cobras.
Yeah.
And they've got that, most snakes will flare their head out.
They'd make it pretty sick, wouldn't it?
If this guy bit you, you'd have to apply the pressure bandage, bring the ambulance, and yes, if he gives you venom, he'll make you sick. Sometimes they give you a dry bite, and then they don't give you any venom.
Oh.
Bag him up and take him away.
At least he came out right at the end, like we did the hard work.
Yeah, that's right. He just had enough of us mucking around.